I'm like the little Native Indian girl tonight.
It's rock.
I'm Native and I'm Romany. That's my blood.
There's so much going on. I gotta.
Right?
How come this is what you've been described as, dark, scary, crazy girl? Where now? Do you disagree, and why do they describe you that way?
Well, I think I took a lot of roles that would challenge me. Mm-hmm. You know, because I've been doing it since I was a little girl, and I think when you do a lot of those roles, people start to see you that way. And
yeah.
Crazy, scary.
But yeah, that's what they. That was the description. That was the description. And also,
it's better than big, stupid, bimmy girl.
Yeah, that's true. That's true.
The only way you know how to treat women is by treating them like whores. When you're the whore, and that's gonna stop. You understand what I'm saying? He's sorry. Oh, he's sorry.
So, what's, you have a store? In real life, you have a store that sells something? Tell me about that.
Yeah, I have a store that sells something.
I don't know.
I bought an occult shop when I was doing research for the craft. Yeah, which is really cool.
Okay, and this is, and so what happens if I go in the store? What am I going to see?
Candles and incense, and we have practicing occultists there that will help you and give you, like, if you came in and you needed to, like, you wanted to get a girl or something, they'd give you a candle and dress it up for you and tell you what to
do. Is that all it takes? That's easy.
Well, if only it were that simple. But I mean, you can definitely help things along a
little
bit.
Sure, with a candle. Candles.
Positive thinking and the candles. Yeah.
Okay, this is
all. Chicks like candles.
Chicks, sure, they love candles. You collect knives.
No, I don't. I used to.
You used to.
I used to.
And when did that phase go out? Why were you collecting knives? I mean, it's cool, but
it went out at about 15.
Okay.
To tell you the truth, that's an old soundbite, but I just thought they were beautiful. I collect motorcycles now.
Okay, we've moved from knives to motorcycles.
Yeah.
How many motorcycles do you have?
Well, at the moment I just have one.
Hey, what about this? Remember this? This was, that's you. Return to Oz. Is this right before you started with the knives?
No, I was like 8 years old.
Oh, that's sweet.
Yeah.
That's innocent.
Here are his eyes, and this must be his nose, and this must be his mouth. But what's this, Dorothy? Why, it's his tongue. Isn't it?
Will it hurt?
What? No. It just manages electrical current. And your aunt already knows that we are at the dawn of a new age. In just 2 months, it will be the year 1900. A new century. The 20th century. A century of electricity. The brain itself is an electrical machine. It's nothing but a machine. When it malfunctions, a load of a hand, for example, then the brain produces useless excess currents, and these excess currents are our dreams and delusions. And wouldn't you know, madam, we have found out that sometimes the brain malfunctions. Just like the dreams that you have, Dorothy. Now we have the means to control these excess currents.
Yes.
Fine.
I must get back to Henry before nightfall. You understand, don't you? Here's your lunch pail. I was thinking we'd only stay a short time.
That won't be necessary. We have excellent meals here.
Oh.
pathetic as you are. I would have killed myself ages ago. You should get on with it.
Just no. No! Get your lady ass up those stairs or I'll slit your throat!
I invoke thee. I invoke thee. By the powers of 3 times 3, make them see, make them see. By the powers of 3 times 3, make them see, make them see.
It's coming back 3 times.
Slide yourself. Hail to the guardians of the watchtowers of the north. By the powers of mother and earth, I invoke thee. Did I frighten you, Nancy? I'm sorry. What's going on? Why aren't you dead? You came to me. Save me. Oh, and he wanted me to give you a message. You're in deep shit. He says you've abused what he's given you, and now you're gonna have to pay the price. Did he? He did. By the way, what happened to Rochelle and Bonnie? They rushed out of here without even saying goodbye. It's bad manners.
What is going on?
It's only magic. Now who's pathetic? I bind you, Nancy, from doing harm. Harm against other people and harm against yourself.
Wait!
I bind you, Nancy, from doing harm. Harm against other people and harm against yourself.
Wait!
I bind you, Nancy, from doing harm. Harm against other people and harm against yourself. I bind you.